Hey kiddos, today we are working on spelling using patterns. All right, so we are about done with our bingo chart for the month. So we have done all of these. So we're moving on to the next one. All right, so Spelling City, you guys all know how to use Spelling City. Make sure that you are on the spelling words that we are working with for that unit. So if we're on lesson five, you should only be working with lesson five spelling words. Don't go ahead or go behind. All right, so the last two I'm going to show you is roll a word and write in a sentence. Okay, roll a word and write in a sentence are located in the black bins. These are done on papers. So these are in the black shelves that are on top of the bookshelves where the stools are. So to write in a sentence paper, that's pretty easy. You're going to use your spelling words in a sentence, and I want you to remember to use capitalization and punctuation. And if you're done, you could draw a picture to go along with your sentence. All right, the next one I'm going to show you is a lot of fun. It's called roll a word. So for this, you're going to need the paper that's in the black bin, and you're going to need one of the yellow foam dice. Make sure that these get put back when you're done. All right, so what your paper might look like is something like this. It might look the same, or it might look a little different when you use it. So you're going to roll your dice, and whatever you roll, you have to write a word that matches that pattern. So, for example, TCH. If I roll one and I get TCH, ooh, itch. ITCH. I could write that there. If I roll number two, this word has to have a KN in it. If I come up, I can look at my words. Oh, knife right here. KNIFE. I can come write that right here. Okay, same thing for this one. WR. If you roll a three, oh, wreck. I can write wreck in my box. And then in this box, what you're going to do, you're going to write a word that rhymes. So, for example, knee, tree. Give me another word that rhymes. In this section, you're going to write a verb, an action word. And in this section, you're going to write a noun, a person, place, or thing. When you're done, make sure your name is on it and turn it into the bin. Have fun.